Zuckerberg hacked into the school's computers to collect images of students.
He created something called FaceMash his first year in Harvard, and it's a sort of hot or not for the Harvard community. And then it maintained an entire list of Harvard students and which ones were the most attractive, ranking them by hotness.
The Harvard Administration Board charged him with breaching security, violating copyrights, and violating individual privacy.
FaceMash worked in kind of a little bit of an icky way. It made people upset. Obviously, people felt mocked or exposed.
The Harvard Administration Board charged him with breaching security, violating copyrights, and violating individual privacy. Zuckerberg hacked into the school's computers to collect images of students.
He created something called FaceMash his first year in Harvard, and it's a sort of hot or not for the Harvard community. And then it maintained an entire list of Harvard students and which ones were the most attractive, ranking them by hotness.
FaceMash worked in kind of a little bit of an icky way. It made people upset. Obviously, people felt mocked or exposed.
Zuckerberg hacked into the school's computers to collect images of students.
He created something called FaceMash his first year in Harvard, and it's a sort of hot or not for the Harvard community. And then it maintained an entire list of Harvard students and which ones were the most attractive, ranking them by hotness.
FaceMash worked in kind of a little bit of an icky way. It made people upset. Obviously, people felt mocked or exposed.
The Harvard Administration Board charged him with breaching security, violating copyrights, and violating individual privacy.